guy is deeply concerned about this unexplained phenomenon. If you encounter thank you.